ba nababalik yung pagmamahal at tiwala sa isa't isa?
Well, I
background
think
of which is that you were together with Borgie.
How many years?
And then you...
Well, we're going on our fourth year
you
now.
You broke up and then nagkabalikan.
So you were what, 3 years?
No, three and a half. Like three and
oh,
a half.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Now the question of Chris. Paano yun?
How does it go back to yeah. the trust and
wait
stuff?
Wait lang, 6 months kayong on a break.
Yeah. You know, I actually never thought I would be talking about it because when we went on the break, I was unaccepting of it. And also, it just came as a shock. Like, I just, parang I was, you know, I was in denial.
That's a natural behavior, I think. Diba? Parang
so, charging uh-oh. Shock kasi because it wasn't a mutual decision.
Well,
diba ganun yun?
I guess no.
Oh, oh. I because guess I read Bianca's not article, you were dumped. Sabi ko, but it was so inspiring.
Dumped?
Yeah.
Na-alala niyo kaganda.
Yeah, that was the title of the article. That's why you yes. cannot not read the article. You could not not.
Diba? I couldn't read it. When I saw the headline, I was like, oh parang, my God.
Pero you know how empowering it is?
Na parang, ganyan kaganda? Iiwanan? Ano ba yun?
Was that part, oh. George, of the reason why you were in denial for a while? I mean, what was it about?
Well, I think when a breakup comes from, you know, it's not the loss of love, and it's not that you guys aren't meant to be together, but it's just life circumstances don't work in the right way at that point in time.
Okay.
I mean, for whatever reason, it does come as a shock. And yeah, it wasn't mutual. Like, it just happened. I mean, a brief story is it happened because I was so busy putting up my company. I was putting up my company, Sunny Studios.
The glasses?
I'm a very hands-on and very intense person. So when I'm focused on something, it's really like everything, my life. I just throw myself into it. 3 a.m., I'm still working.
So wait, sandali, na feel niya na neglected siya?
Yeah, I guess, I mean, that's what happened. And so, you know, it's easier, you know, if the man is mean to you and stuff, but Borgie's only been amazing, so
that makes it harder.
It was so hard, and you know, I think at this, you know, I never had felt real heartache, and that was really, I mean, it was life changing. Talaga, I'll never forget it.
No, but the thing is, George, after that, what you're basically trying to say is, I have become a better person because of what had happened.
So,
so tanong ko, 6 months, so nagbalikan ng February, so August kayo nagkahiwalay.
Yeah, around.
Oh my God.
But you know, it wasn't like we're definitely not together. It was, can we work it out? Can we not? Are you willing to compromise? And there was a lot of back and forth, but I also think that now our relationship is better for it.
That's
you know,
good.
Once you go through that type of pain and hardship and then still get back together, I mean, you know how
stronger.
How you're stronger.
Who
you know
kept
how
the communication lines open? Kasi, di ba, boy, para makapagbalikan kayo, may isang effort.
No, saka you have to keep on talking. You cannot not be in touch
so
with each other.
So, sino yung ano? Sino yung nilulukong pride? Ay, bongga ko.
Super. And
paglaban! Ang pagmamahal!
And I always say that the most universally relatable thing is a heartbreak. And when I was going through it, I just didn't think that anyone else had ever felt the pain that I went through. And I was just so humbled by it. I would talk to anyone and anybody that could give me any sense
wait,
of...
So,
if you guys were on my WhatsApp, I would have messaged you.
Wait, sandali. New Year, malungkot.
Super. I had to travel. I had to just be away. I just had to leave.
Saan ka nagpunta?
I went to Thailand. I went around
Asia. But the humbling experience, di ba? I mean, like, yeah. I think it makes you more buo, more
super.
Whole in a way.
Di ba?
Is it the one? I mean, George?
I think I wouldn't have gone back together or have fought for it. Like, if you
fought for it. You know,